fast, hope I don't crash. One false move, that could be my last. All these horses in my car got me going fast. I just want.
Shout out my mucus. Can you know that be my slime? Shout out my mucus.
That nigga, that be my slime. That nigga, that be my slime. So the sun, so the sun, so the sun.
What?
Hey, hey, okay.
Cool.
Naruto, Ninetail, Naruto, Ninetail.
I feel like a Gucci ad lib. Burr. Cold in the Coca-Cola, mascot, Bumblebird. Put my sauce on lasagna, it can make Garfield purr. I ain't really fucking with these niggas like a water. You can like Stagger, I tell him earn your stripes. You tryna be me, but bigger never in your life. Even if you had on my sneakers like Bow and like Mike. Like Caddy, nigga, watch me be disgusting. I'ma do him dirty like a wing worm. Why they be talking like they might know something? I met a guest car on royalty like Lemur King. Told her be careful, my peanut jelly. I never seen another one that hit pussy if it just spill like Hennessy. Star Wars Confederate rifle shoot like Ray Beam. Watch me spin around 360 quick scope or something.
Yo, 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 what's going on YouTube? It's your man Chris, aka Supreme King, and I'm back with another video, man. Yes, another one. I know this is probably like the most I ever posted, you know, last year, but I'm coming in with some fresh new hype stuff, you feel me? But we're gonna get started right into this new video. It was a request from one of my viewers who liked my last video. If you ain't checked that out, go check that out. It's pretty cool, you know, it's lit. It lit. But anyway, we're gonna jump straight into it. It's a WWE video. Kenny Omega versus Chris Jericho. I don't really know who Kenny Omega is, but I know who Chris Jericho is. I'm not gonna hold you. I used to watch WWE back in the day, you know, when I was a little youngster or whatnot, you know, so Chris Jericho is like an OG to the whole WWE game. So without further ado, we're going to jump straight up into it. Yeah, vid. All right, let's get it. Yeah. Oh, that's Chris Jericho for sure. Yeah. Chris Jericho is always over the top. Always. Yep. Get your ass off the screen. Whee! Jericho!
The best in the world.
Yeah.
And someone's got to prove it different.
Oh yeah, by the way, the original video of this will be in the link in the description down below. Jericho has grown out his head. Ooh, damn. We got a samurai. What the hell? What is wrestling turning into? My man got a Destiny 2 style gun. Wait, like, what's up with this? You gotta give love to people? Like, that's what wrestling turned into? What the hell is going on? Okay, now the fight has started. Okay. I don't know if this is in Japan or China. I don't want to be disrespectful, you know. But this is somewhere foreign than a mug. Sound like they hurt, like they not fake. Everybody know all this shit fake. Shit like that. Stuff like that actually make me laugh, for real. Jericho is still a bully. Ooh. That didn't look like it hurt. Not the ropes, but the knees. It looked like he didn't get kicked in the knees hurt. That's straight metal to the back. That looked like it hurt. That looked like it really hurt.
Get a good look. Yes, he did try to hang on, but it was in vain. And he cracked. What's this
now? Yo. I don't want to disrespect wrestlers, but they be doing some questionable stuff. Oh, is that a pin? Oh, he gonna lock it in. He locked it in! Oh, he got it in deep, too. That's questionable. Put his whole face in his balls. That's a real question. Into the steel. Now he'll walk. Second row inside Jericho. Go, Ricker! Look out! Jericho's got to hold on. Oh, the chair is still there. The chair is at the ring. Damn, that looks like it hurt for real. That looked like it really hurt. Slammed his whole back into the chair frame. Oh no, nah, that's right on his neck. If I didn't know wrestling was fake, I would think all this is real. Like, that looked hella real. I guess they starting to make it real, right? They starting to make it real? Look like a hard fought match. I don't know. If I didn't think wrestling was so fake, that video would have changed my mind. You know? So overall, I give this video about an 8 out of 10. I give it an 8 out of 10. Just for the fact that besides it being in a whole nother country, it's tight. Tight. But that's gonna be the end of this video, man. So I'll see y'all next time. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment the next video y'all want me to do, and follow my social media. You'll figure out when I post all over my I plaster it everywhere. So follow my Snap, Instagram, and the Twitter. So follow all three of those, or follow one of them, because I'm gonna be posting a lot this year. That's my New Year's resolution. I'm going to be posting a lot. So, until next time, I see y'all sexy beasts later. Peace.